Of course, she's still got the long jump to come, having broken the Olympic record in the heptathlon, in the long jump. So she's obviously in good long jumping form. And there's the semi-final result, as we said it would be. Griffiths Joyner, the winner. Komoshnikova in third place behind Drexler, and Grace Jackson fourth. But we still haven't got the first semi-final result, in which it was a photograph between Cuthbert of Jamaica, Marlies Goa, and the world champion Silke Moller. Ah, well, Cuthbert got it. The East Germans go out, and they've got to find some new sprinters. Silke Moller came through last year as the world champion. Marlies Goa has been three times the European champion. But as sprinters, they've got a few miles on the clock and they're not getting any faster. Drexler, the only East German survivor in the women's sprint final, and that is a surprise.
One of three Finns to have made the javelin final. He's the final thrower of the first round, Tapio Korjus, 27, physical education teacher. And he has 81 metres and 42 centimetres to exceed if he is to go into the lead. It's capable, certainly. And that looks to be a big throw, and that is the lead. Well, that's a nice way to end the first round as far as Finland is concerned, where the great traditions of javelin throwing lie. He went for it. He's very tall. He's got a best of 86 metres and 50. It's not that far, but it's certainly beyond 81 metres, 82 metres and 74, and that confirms his lead as the last throw of the first round.